Congratulations.
Thank you.
It was a hard fight. What do you think? What was the difference between your team and the other team?
It was a very hard game. It was. It's the first game of the tournament, and it's always exciting. The tension in the players are high. We wanted it more, I believe.
But more chances for Slovakia, I thought, in the game.
Sorry.
More chances, more shoots.
No, Slovakia probably had the most. Most shot on goal, and we had a great goalie today. So our what we're trying to do are to stand up and keep the ball in the team, but it's the first game, we're a little nervous, everything's yeah.
So next match against Sweden would be tougher. What do you think have to be better?
We have to believe more in ourselves, hold the ball in. When we have the ball, we have to keep it in the team and try to be as best that we can. We have to be better than today, of course. We're meeting probably the best nation in the world. So
the first period was a hard game, a lot of body contact. Do you think it cost as much as power as it had to?
Yeah, it could have been harder too. I think it was a fair game. A hard game, but fair. So.
Thank you very much. Good luck and
see you soon.